As of today, lakhs of people in India are waiting for an organ transplant. Every year, more than 5 lakh of them will die waiting. Himanshu is no more, but he still lives amongst us, spreading smiles in others' lives. Before closing his eyes forever, he donated his organs and saved 3 lives. He walked that extra mile to bring joy and hope in lives of strangers, smiled to pale faces, gave life to dying people. So, what do you want to do before you sleep forever? What have you decided to leave behind? Do you want to inspire people? Do you want someone to say, because of you, I didn't give up? Do you want to save lives? If yes, then be an organ donor. All it costs is a little love.